bed set compartment and remove all my old pants and old shirts and all because everything has become so loose. Now my bed also, earlier I used to make holes this side. Now I tried making holes this side. So yeah, health is more important, but more important than health, I would say a good mind is important. Yesterday I was going through some, I specifically went through a video where there are two babies sleeping. I'm not sure how many of you saw it.
Yeah.
You saw it?
Mm-hmm.
Can you tell them what?
No, you only explain.
No, come. Tell them what it is all about.
No,
go on, sit there only and explain.
No, you only explain.
No, please. It's good to hear someone else sometimes.
Actually, there were two babies. And वो लोग ऐसे उनका हाथ एकदम ऐसे कनेक्टेड था तो दे वर नॉट एबल टू मूव तो दी अदर बेबी वन बेबी वॉज क्राइंग एंड अदर बेबी जस्ट टुक द निप्पल फ्रॉम द बेड एंड मे बी माइट बी ही माइट बी हंगरी तो ही जस्ट टुक द निप्पल इन हिज माउथ एंड उसके मुँह में डाल के मीन्स उसको चुप करा दिया दिस वॉज
टू बेबीज One little bigger baby and one very small baby. The bigger baby had no hands. Okay? And the small baby was crying too much. Now just imagine, that baby had no hands. But with his mouth he went and, on the bed only he went and got the nipple. And with his mouth he pushed that nipple in that baby's mouth. Isn't it beautiful? No hands. But already a winner. So more important than health is a good mind. If you have a good mind, everything will come in place for you. Everything. It is important for you to see yourself being very successful. I was saying yesterday I was seeing some videos and some things on Bollywood. And Ranveer Singh. And Deepika Padukone. So Ranveer Singh. Okay, when he was young, his sister used to bake in cakes. And his sister used to bake in cakes and she used to remove all big posters. In the cake only she used to put the posters. And instead of Shah Rukh Khan's face, she used to put Ranveer Singh's face. So what Ranveer Singh started doing from a young age, he started picking up those posters and putting it into his room. So every day he would look at that poster. So in case of Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, instead of Shah Rukh Khan, Ranveer Singh had his face on it. So you see, imagination, positive imagination is very important for you to move ahead. Don't look at negativity. Deepika Padukone also, if someone knows about her past, she was a Kingfisher model and before that, she used to go ahead and there is this book called The Secret. Have you heard about The Secret? Today if you'll get some time, Google it. The Secret is called the book. So that particular book has changed my life also because before I did not read The Secret, but a couple of years back I read The Secret and I really liked that book a lot. And I started realizing that book has not only helped me, it has helped many, many people. You get different languages, you get Hindi, you get English, Telugu, whatever it is. So if you guys feel the need of some spiritual blessings, that is a good book for you to go ahead and read.